All right, let's get this started, shall we? There will be... Oop, wrong one. No webcam today. It'll load. Give it a... I hit the wrong thing, so now it's got to think. There we go. Anyways. Yeah, no webcam today. I'm just not feeling it. I woke up and my allergies have been... rather rude, so... let's just get into this, huh? So, I did go back and I completed some of the hidden sections. None of them are hard. I just didn't think it required watching me. So, I also went and got two of the figures that we didn't have yet. And the rest, I either need present codes or I have to continue rebuilding Waddle Dee Town. So, I also learned you could go super speed on the Warp Star. Anyways, let's start the new world. Welcome to Wundaria. I wonder what real weird transformations we're gonna get in this one. There's a duck! There's a mission to do with the ducks. That's cute. Alright, we gotta help three more ducks find their mother. There's another duck. Two more? One more. Nope. Where's the last duckling? Alright, we need one more duckling. Nope, not back there. Worth a shot. This game likes to hide stuff a lot, which is interesting. Oh, there's the last duckling. Alright, awesome. That's all five ducks, so that's that mission. Get out of here, Q-Bert. How dare you go after that duck family? I will say, I really like the side quests in this game. It feels like Sonic Adventure with their side quests, but not nearly as, like, invasive. Because some of the Sonic Adventure ones were awful. Boop. Get out of here, Mr. Bunny. Can we jump down here? Nope. Okay. There's one that had like a weird light on. Maybe I invented the light. Come here, little Waddle Dee friend. That worked pretty well. Alright, that's the first Waddle Dee, so we don't have to worry about missing one from earlier. More capsules. Hello, Jocko. How are you doing today? Okay, nothing to do with hammer for that. I'm doing pretty okay. I had a bit of allergies earlier today, but I'm doing better now. Nothing a nice hot shower won't fix. It's also partially why I was, definitely not 30 minutes late to my own stream. That'd be ridiculous. I'm always on time. And by that, I mean I'm never on time. But I'm at least trying to be better about, even if I am late, I'm still showing up. Which is like half the battle. At least for me. Because I have a bad habit of being like, oh well, I'm already late, so I might as well not do it. What? Are you kidding me? This is dumb. This is dumb, I love it. Nice! Good luck. I'm sure it'll go great. Ooh. Let's go get our Waddle Dee friend. Come here, Waddle. Okay, so that's both of them. As I was saying earlier, webcam is not on because my allergies have been kicking my ass and I feel like shit, so. So we're just gonna play some Kirby and have some fun with it. Ow. Whatever, I don't need a power anyways. There we go, I'll take ice. Oh, I see the capsule. We'll grab that too. Whew. Another Waddle Dee, perfect. Popcorn. Man, I took a lot of damage in this level. Like, way more than normal. You know what? Okay, Kirby. I'm not here to judge you if you're not here to judge me, I guess. Alright. Wait, where are the other wilted flowers? Are they down here? Okay, they're not. I'm trying to 100% when we can, so I don't have to go back into all of the levels. I also went back and finished Area 2, so that is all set. Oh! Wasn't expecting it to break the vehicles. Alright, let me up. Flower, flower, flower. What was the last one? Down here? Was it down here and I just missed it? No. Where's that last flower bed? Come on, game, give me the flower bed. Wow. Well, I'll take that, actually. Alright, let's go get some more water. God, he's so big! He's just so big and jiggly. What are those little arms gonna do, Kirby? You can't fly with all that water. Ooh, another pattern to upgrade something. Toy hammer, so we can upgrade the hammer ability now? Is it gonna be one of those squeaky hammers? Alright, there's the water at least. So let's go grab this. This is supposed to be a fountain. Hey, it's a Waddle-Dee! I don't know how I feel about giant water balloon Kirby doing this. Oh, that's actually how you get out of here. Got it. Spat out the water. Alright, what did I actually miss in this one? Enjoy the view from the top of the rocket. What does that mean? I don't know why I keep grabbing these. I have all the ones I can get currently. Let's go upgrade Toy Rocket while we're at it, actually. Alright, let's go upgrade our ability. Yeah, thank you. That's why we're here. Like, I get this game's made for kids. I get it. But just let me in. I know. Hammer's... Okay, Hammer's over here. Not what I wanted. I have a hammer now, or I have a helmet now. Oh my god. Wow! It does a lot of damage. Nice! Okay. I like this new hammer. New hammer is very good. Let's keep going on our Poyo adventure. As the title says, we're going to try to do all of the levels first, and then we can go back and get all of the hidden Waddle Dees. Are we going back to Car Kirby? We are. This is like a different version, though. Oh, we're doing a speed trial. Nice! Yeah, and that gives me a Waddle Dee friend. Sorry about that, I needed to sneeze. They really want me to have bombs for this one, huh? Actually makes sense with this amount of slopes. That was a good throw. I'm happy about that one. Alright.
Wow.
I'm sure it's just really easy, but, like, I don't know if the bomb AI is just very intelligent or what. Alright, let's go with the super. Gotta say, I wasn't expecting them to want me to use an invincible giant sword. Curious. I'm in. I hear a Waddle Dee. I hear a Waddle Dee back here. It's gotta have something to do with this, but I don't know what. That means I'm gonna miss at least one. Seconds. Sorry, I am focusing way too hard on this. Wow, I didn't get it. Let's try that again. I think I know exactly why I didn't get it either, so... let's retry this. You're supposed to take shortcuts. I'm hoping that's enough time shaved. Wow, it's not! So there must be another skip that I missed. Alright, I'll have to keep an eye on. Oh, wait, no, I know exactly where I lost the time. I think I feel good about doing it this time. Although that may have cost me. There we go. Come on. Come on, Carby, I believe in you. Yeah, we did it. Nice. That was actually really fun. I say really, or actually, like, I haven't been having fun with this game. I'm actively just lying to everybody right now. This game's hilariously fun. Yeah, I missed that Waddle Dee from the one area. Which I assume I need some sort of ability to open the blinds on that? The first race's goal within 20 seconds? How? Alright, let's do this, and then we'll go beat the boss, and then we'll try to get the rest of the Waddle Dees we're missing for this area. Ooh, the song here is nice. This is a new power-up. Nope. Okay, so it is like a haunted house-esque. Nice. Okay, we haven't missed a Waddle Dee yet. Lightbulb Kirby is weird. The other achievements probably don't fall during this segment or something weird like that. Either, like, don't fall or don't use light bulb until you have to. I'm not even gonna pick up the capsules anymore. They truly don't matter. Nice! That was cool. That's a good way to get people used to Chakram. That also means this level is pretty long, though. Okay, I like that. I assume that was made easier because I don't use Lightbulb Kirby too much. Okay. Let's get this little tiny hamburger. There's one more hidden ghost trait. Or ghost snack, sorry. It's not a real image, so. As I said, that wasn't a real image, so. Die, Spicy Cubert! Got everything but these two. Nice. And there's the last ghost hidden stack. Ooh, a new formula. Time Crash. Time Crash, I wonder what that fully does. That actually makes me really excited to see what other abilities they're, or what other things they're hiding. Oh man, we got a multiple vending machine. Let's go. I don't know what we'll need it for, but... Oh. We actually did need it. Go, my vending machine! Ooh, we needed that for... Oh, okay! So it was a two-parter for that one. Nice. Alright. Spit out the vending machine. Let's dance with our buddies. That's everybody for this level? Nice. Let's do another level before we go back. And then we can upgrade our lightning ability. Shoot, I'm tired. I don't know why I grabbed this. I don't need it. Guess it's just habit at this point. Now there's duck one. Duckling two. Duckling 3. Duckling 4. Well. Okay, so the ducks do freak out if they get hit, which is both very sad and very funny to me. Here you go, here are your ducklings. Please only need 5, perfect. Nice, there's a Waddle Dee. And it looks like they want me to have wind power. Oh, it also gives you, like, invincibility when you bump against something. 5 seconds? Let's do this first. Let's retry. I assume this cone's gonna do something to make it so I can cross over. Yeah. I just wanted to make sure I could do that without boosting. Which you can! Let's go get our Waddle Dee friend. And we can get out of here. Oh, there's 5 Waddle Dees to save in this stage. Excuse me. I almost missed that Waddle Dee. Well, I probably needed to take down that wanted poster. Am I going to get an award for not getting hit once during this section? Let's go, Water Kirby. Come here, Waddle Dee. Nope, probably have to throw more machines into it. Nice! Floor Tornado. Tornado has a new ability now. Nice! Well, at least this is pretty easy. Well, I guess there's nothing down there. Or I don't currently have the ability to do anything with it. Alright. Okay, so it was the wanted poster, and then I missed one of the Waddle Dees. At least both of these seem very easy. Okay, let's go fight the boss, and then we can, I should have 21. I don't actually know how many worlds this game has. Hiya! Okay, let's go fight the boss, and then we can 100% everything. Yeah, I think we'll fight the boss and then we'll upgrade all of our abilities. Danger under the big top. I have what, ice ability? Ice isn't exactly what I want, but we'll make it work. Or we don't have to make it work. Let's do bomb. Bomb Kirby always feels pretty good. Are we having a circus fight? Somebody just gonna scream "It's showtime" and snap their fingers and go into a mech? Oh! Oh, she's on all fours. Okay, so she's a reactionary boss. Not too hard, though. I assume I have to beat her with just my, with no ability. Pencil drill, okay. I don't think I beat her in 2 minutes, either. I don't think that was quick enough. And I know I didn't get the no-hit on that one. Got a shooter using Ranger. Can do. Oh, I have to go to Waddle Dee World now. Waddle Dee Town, sorry. I keep wanting to call it Waddle Dee World, and I do. Ooh! We have a whole upper section now. Ooh, and it looks like we have new gachapon we can gamble on. That's for up to... It's areas 2 and 3, okay. There's a tournament? Ooh, that's cool. I like that. Hi, Meta Knight! Of course we fight Meta Knight there. Yep, we have a bunch of patterns. Let's evolve all of these. And what we can evolve, we will go get more abilities for. Here you go, here's a bunch of them. Yep. Start with sword. Oh, I'm not going to be able to evolve all of them right now. Ooh, I like gigantic sword. I like that a lot. Let's not evolve Crush. Let's do Drill. Pencil Drill looks dumb. Oh my gosh! This is way stronger than I thought it would be. What up, Synth? How are you doing today? Ooh. Ooh. Man, I don't want to be me. I don't want to get this wrong, but it looks like German. Ooh, this is cute. I like this outfit. Oh my gosh! It's so powerful! It's so cute, right? It's not nearly as powerful as everything else. Alright, let's go 100% the third area. Alright, let's start with the boss. We need to... No damage her, beat her in less than 2 minutes, and then we need to ranger her when she's up in the air. We're gonna skip that animation for now. Let's see if we could beat up Crowline. Ranger. And then we have to shoot her when she's up on the towers, so. Does it have to be full power? Nope, we just have to shoot her, so it doesn't even have to be full power. Perfect. One, two, charge. One, two, charge. Yep, you're mad. Okay, well, we at least did that portion. We're not gonna get the no damage, but we can try to get the 2-minute one. Okay! I guess I finished it with sword! I almost lost. So much for no-hitting that. That didn't go well. Oop. Alright, so now we need to... less than 2 minutes, no-hit, and... I think this is the only two we're missing? Defeat without hovering. Okay, with Sword Kirby, that might be easy enough to do. We're gonna do this even though I have no health because we're just gonna try to no-hitter. If I lose, I lose. That's how it goes. Well, there's a max tomato here. We'll be okay. Let's try to at least beat her in 2 minutes. I think that's the big goal for this one. Her moveset's at least easy enough to deal with. We just have to be a little bit better on our reaction time. Oop. One, two... Yep, yep, I got it. That might not be 2 minutes. I feel like I went quick on that one, but... ooh, we did the clear within time limit. So now we just have to no-hit and, I think it's just no-hit. Okay. Clear without hover, clear without hit. Let's see if we can do this. I think this should... It might take a bit of practice, but I think we can do it pretty easily. No damage, no hover. Which means I have to be very specific with when I jump. But at least her kit is very, her kit's not, like, weird. It's very basic in what she does. She does two swipes in the beginning, and then we'll have to watch for the third swipes after the first set. And then we basically just have to basically respect her a bit. Ah, okay. No hover then. Meow at me as you'd like. I have already won. And it's right as the lights all come on me. There we go. That should be no hover. Okay, now we just have to no damage this, which seems to be the hardest one. I'll try this one time. If we don't get it this one, we'll go to a different map and then come back. Alright, no damage. Let's see if we can do this. Man, level 3 is definitely where they start going, oh, you want 100%? Okay. Alright, let's try this boss again. I could be hyper cowardly, and I think that's the answer. Because most of her kit you can jump over. Thank you. The fact that somebody gave Kirby a gun might be the funniest thing to me, honestly. Let's not try to play around with getting in free damage or doing anything weird. Ah, shoot! Alright, let's just end this. I jumped forward instead of back. I feel confident I can do this, I just need to not goof up, which... I know, that's kind of the whole thing, but... it's all about putting it into practice now. At least I'm making a lot of money. Alright. One more try, and if I don't get it in one more, we'll go do some other maps and come back. But I think Ranger outranging, shooting from the sidelines is definitely the way to go for this. You know what? We're not even going to take the max tomato. Boop. 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 Ah! I just didn't space that one attack correctly. Okay! We only took one hit that time. I'm absolutely certain, as long as I remember to space her dash properly, we're fine. For whatever reason, my body's just like, no, I know we can do it, but like, we ain't doing it. Ugh. Frustrating. So frustrating. This isn't even like that hard of a fight to no damage. All of her moves are very telegraphed. I just jumped this way instead of this way. Frustrating. Alright, one more time, cat girl. Third one. There we go. Get out of here! Cool, we're done with this fight for a little bit. Now let's go upgrade all of our... Actually, no, we have to go clear all of the side areas. Let's do all the side areas first, with all the treasures. And then we can upgrade everything. Frustrating. Okay, let's go get the treasures. Rope cut quiz? Oh, I'm stupid. Yep. I don't think we're doing this one because I goofed it up. Oh no, we'll get there. Okay, on to the next one. All right, Swan Tornado. Alright, let's get this last one. I'm amazed I made it. Okay, that went very well. That one felt fast. Yep, nice. I don't really care about getting the target times. For the most part, they don't matter. They just give you a little bit more money. Alright. Let's do this ring mouth one. Basically, right now, I just want to get all of the rare stones that I can get. So that way, when we get all of these blueprints up, we'll be able to basically make whatever they want right off the bat. Let me out! Come on! Get in there, Kirby! This should be fast enough. Let's hope for the best. Nice! Perfect. Also, we're playing this on wild mode, which is technically the harder difficulty. Granted, it's a Kirby game, so like... difficulty's kind of subjective with Kirby. Pipe mouth. All right, let's see how this one goes. Here's to hoping for the best. I didn't even jump that time. This is the first stage I've failed. I think this is the first stage I've failed at all. This one's hard. I didn't jump properly. Wow, this one's really hard. Let's try this again. Yes! Nice! God, that was hard. I'm happy with that. That was actually very... That was very difficult. Hit the bomb blocks. Okay. Let's go to Bomb Kirby. Surprisingly, I'm pretty good with the bombs. The more I play this game, the more I really want to see what 100% speedrun of this game looks like. Alright, cutter hat. Light him up, toss and return. Ah! Okay, we're doing this. Oh, I didn't get all of them. Well, that's wrong to begin with. Ah. Ah. There we go. And nice. Okay, that worked out pretty well. Not the fastest, but you know what? I'll take it. Hammer treasure. All right, let's whack them all. Nice. I don't think that's fast enough to get the record, but that's okay. I'm good just getting out of here. Nope, by 18 seconds too much. That's okay. Needle treasure? Roll on needle treasure. Okay. Oh, because you get a speed boost every time you run something over. It was like a second too slow. Oh well. All right, find a treasure. I do apologize; these are a little boring, but I need the money. Alright, let me in. There we go. I think that's all of them for this map. So now we're on to speedrunning through the levels to try to get all of the missing Waddle Dees. Yup, that looks like all of them. Let's go to Waddle Dee Land real quick and upgrade our abilities. The Meta Knight Cup? What does the Crash Full ability look like now? Time Crash! Okay! Let's take... We have very few power-ups that aren't upgraded. It's like, what, Ice and Sleep? Yeah, it's Ice and Sleep, and that's it. Let's take Pencil. Okay. Enjoy the view from the top of the rocket. Don't necessarily know what this means. top of the rocket. I don't know what the rocket they're talking about is. Alright, let's become Water Kirby. Spray everything down. Top of the rocket. I don't know what it means by the top of the rocket. It might be... It may have been the sub area I didn't go to this time. It's probably there. Wait a minute. I have an idea. These ones I typically have a little bit of problem with because they're a little too vague. Enjoy the view from the rocket. I think it's that other section I didn't do. So let's go back to that, if I can. Okay, it's not there. I thought I may have been able to jump off there. Won't let me. Okay. Well, let's do this then. And then we'll just load back in. I have to get on top of a rocket, but I didn't see any rockets in the base area I was walking around, unless it's supposed to be that rocket up there. Like, am I supposed to just parkour up there? Okay. Unfortunately, I still have to finish the level. So let's just try to speedrun through this. Give me bonk. All right. With a bonk hammer. Alright, now we just gotta finish up this level. I get the feeling if I wasn't 100%ing this game, I would be done already. So I think I'm actually kinda happy that I'm 100%ing. All right, grab water. Oh, you only needed one section of that. You only needed the top section cleared. Interesting. I didn't realize that. All right. To the next stage. Which I believe is just going really fast in the car. There's a hidden Waddle Dee and then reach the first race's goal in 20 seconds. That means there's got to be a way to skip it. I don't see how to cheat that, though. Unless you just have to drive outside of your gourd. Yeah, I think you just have to drive outside your mind. Oh, I don't know if I can get much faster than that. I mean, I have to, though. I think there's only, like, one more corner I can take more recklessly. How do you get under 20 seconds on this? Do I have to miss the monsters I'm hitting? There's somewhere here that I'm losing time on, and I'm not quite sure. Yeah, I don't... Let me walk the course and see if I can find any secrets. Yeah, because it doesn't look like I can bash through any of these. How can I go faster? There's nothing that way. Oh, is it literally just like... come around this corner, jump, jump? That might be it. I'll figure this out, I swear. Although it's really frustrating me. I think I just need to keep jumping more, actually. We're gonna try one more time, and then I think I'm gonna take a short intermission, and then we'll try it again. I went faster, but not by, like, enough. I don't know how I'm supposed to do this in 20 seconds. Unless maybe this counts as within 20 seconds. I don't know. I'm gonna take a short break and then I'll be right back and we'll start this again. So be back in just a moment. not my proudest moment, but I looked up how to do it. Because honestly, I was beyond curious. And I was close. We just missed one thing that we could have done. So let's see how fast we can go now. This should hopefully go pretty well. Oh, okay. I goofed it up. But you can jump on the tires. Yep. I'm gonna have to practice it. Okay, so at least now we know how to do it. And it shouldn't be too hard from here, actually. Okay, let's try this again. Whap! Let's start from this angle so it might be easier for me. Oh no! Oh, we're good. That is an 18 seconds with a mess up. So I'm sure you can get to like 17, maybe even 16 seconds with that. So, okay, good to know. And just to reiterate, basically jump on the tires. It makes your life way easier. That porcupine into outer space. Now I just need to find where that final... I just need to find where the final, Waddle Dee is in this map. Well, there's a capsule. I don't think I've found that capsule before either, so. We've already done that minigame, so I don't think it's that. I'm gonna take this rancher ability because it seems a little out of left field. So it might be something to do with this. I don't know who decided Kirby needed more, or needed guns, but I do want them to get a raise. Because the guns are definitely up there. Let's take Big Sword. Because he's somewhere around here.
is he?
He's around here somewhere. I just don't know where, and that's the frustrating part. I don't actually know. I don't think it'd be ice, but... yeah, I have no idea where this Waddle Dee is. And sure, I could look him up, but I don't really want to yet. Oh! I found it! And there's one more thing to do here, but I don't know what it is yet. I assume it's probably something involving this car race. I don't think I could physically be faster for this one. I took legitimately every shortcut I saw. Please let it be like be sub 45. Oh! Nice! Cool, we're good on this then. And this is another world, or another level done. 100%ed. We'll take the free money. Not that we're really wanting for money at this point, but... perfect. Perfect. Oh, it's all for the first series. All right, that's that stage done. This stage we one-shotted. Save the hidden Waddle Dee and remove the wanted poster. I don't know where the last Waddle Dee is, but I do know where the poster is, so... let's keep our ears out for a Waddle Dee crying and go from there. I love Kirby carrying these gigantic weapons. This sword is so big. I'm glad there aren't a lot of no-hit levels. Sorry, Goose, I'm not saving your kids this time. I'm on a different quest right now. Let's keep it moving. We'll go get Tornado right here. Just make sure it's not in here. I'm pretty sure it's not. Let's do this. Oop. All right, spit this out. Let's do our car race. Even faster. Okay, didn't need to do this, but that's all right. Let's just take this money. Just take this money and get out of here. Because we do not need this. So it's not here. We got that one. And we have a wanted poster over here to take care of. So it's somewhere in this area, would be my assumption. Yeah, give me the water! Alright, let's suck up this water. Was there just like a weird spot I missed, or? Just right now trying to do due diligence to make sure. Nope, it's nothing over here. Okay. So that means it's gotta be up here somewhere. During this segment? See, I found him. He was in the hole I was confused about from the beginning. There you go. Yeah, Bandit Waddle Dee. Okay, now we can go on to the next area, because now Area 3 is 100% clear. If we look at the stage list, we've gotten 48 of 48 Waddle Dees. We have 47 of 46 in Ever Bay Coast, and we have 46 of 46 in Natural Plains. And Winterhorn has 49, which makes sense. We keep going up by one. So, on to Winterhorn. Don't need to go to Waddle Dee Town. First ice level. Let's see how rough it's gonna be. I wonder if we're gonna... A, I wonder how long this game is. B, I wonder if we're going to... like, upgrade our copy abilities a second time? Okay, I have to destroy four of the sculptures. So let's keep an eye out for any animal sculptures, because apparently Kirby needs to blow them all up. Alright, let's take Ranger Kirby again. Turning a Kirby game into a shooter is very, very interesting. Let me in! Give me the things! I need more soft drink for my awful, awful new form. I fell. Frustrating. It's okay, we found a Waddle Dee. Let's get rid of this. I hate vending machine form. It's not as bad as dome form, but it's up there. I don't like these rockin' buildings. Ow. Oop, give me this melon. Gotta figure out how to open over here. Nice. That went pretty well. Into this area. Going to assume it'll be a bunch of target practice because it wanted me to be in... Good thing Enhanced Ranger just shoots, like, six shots, so you can just kind of spray and pray and hope it works. Hasn't really gone wrong yet, so... Give me the money. Alright, we can get out of here and keep going. There's two snow animals destroyed. Oop, I murdered that poppy brother. Oop, there's another one. Give me my Waddle Dees! Waddle Dees, good boys! Ah, shoot. There we go. So I need one more Waddle Dee, two more sculptures, and I don't know the last two. Capsule. Looks like that may have been it. Yep, that was it in there. Yeehaw! This looks like it's hiding something. Guess not. That is hiding something, however. Oh, there we go. Come here, you! Can't help that I'm dummy thick. Perfect! Let's get this Waddle Dee. Hello, Waddle Dee, bud. Let's go. Alright, that's all the Waddle Dees, so we at least have that part done. Alright, get on up here, kill this bone guy. That may have been what they call excessive force, but you know what? That worked out well. Oh, I didn't... that means I probably missed one. Okay, we'll have to come back to do the other couple that we missed, but that's okay. Ha. Oh, was all from the... Oh no, I did get a Volume 2 one. Flirana. Metro on Ice. Alright, what was the other one that I missed? Obviously the sculptures, we'll just have to search a little bit harder for that one. Find the side alley. Okay. We can look into those later, though. Into the Metro! Metro 47, is that what it is? 2047, there we go. This is gonna turn into a horror game. We already have dual guns, so... Oh my god, they left me some Malk. Alright, Kirby, rootin' tootin', let's go through the subway. I imagine I'd probably have better control if I took ice. But, we all know I'm not gonna do that. Mainly because just the distance you can get with Ranger is so strong. Ooh, nice. Give me all Demani. Ow! I wasn't paying enough attention. Fell into the icy water below! There we go. Maybe I shouldn't have worried about spending all my money to get all of the, capsules. They seem to be very generous with giving you some. Stand on top of the train. Have we seen the other train yet? I don't think so. double kill. Kirby running riot. Ow! You took my damn power up. You exploded on my face. That's horrible out of context. Don't worry about that. Rootin' tootin', get the springs! Ranger Kirby is so cool. Let's take Hammer. I'm sure they're giving me Hammer for a reason. Whether they actually are, they're just doing stuff. I got coins. Nice! And I get a big old pile of treasure. Nope, they gave you Hammer for a reason for this one. Boop, boop. Boop, and bop. Wow, they hit that Waddle Dee. And then some. Ooh, and money. Nice. Again, I'm pretty cash rich. So... I love the size of this stupid inflatable hammer. The Wimpacam isn't here currently. Wimba was feeling like crap earlier because of allergies, so the Wimpacam isn't here currently. You don't. I already have your money. Do you really want the Wimbacam back? I was thinking about trying to jokingly extort you for more money, but that seems like that joke will get lost. Let me finish this dungeon, then we can turn Wimbacam back on, maybe. Okay, there's one hidden path. Sometimes I wish I was a VTuber, so I never had to worry about bad face days. That is a large financial investment, and I wasn't looking to do that. Fight me, Walrus! Might just be a seal, actually.
Hi!
Ha! Ow! Well, it looks like I'm losing my hammer ability. God, I hate this cone. It's so weird. I don't know if I need this, but they let me keep it, so... I do need it. Excellent! Yeah! I got all the Waddle Dees. Nice! This place, however, really does feel like Russia. Also, Cass, how was D&D? Oh, I missed the other hidden area. We'll have a lot of side stuff we have to come back for. Okay, so I just need to find the secret passage, which is nice. Let me let my cat out of my office, and then we will get Wimba Cam up and running. You happy? You bullied me into getting Wimba Cam back. Oop, way too high. This is all you're getting for Wimba Cam. Ah, to the next area. I should probably heal, but... we'll figure it out. I've only died once so far. Or no, I've died 4 times and one was to one, or and 3 of them were to one stage over and over again. Alright. Let's do this. Fudge! Well, that worked pretty well, though. I get the feeling I want this for this map, so I don't, the wind can't blow me away as hard. That's my first... Oh, you just lose money? Oh, I don't care if that's all you're gonna take from me. I'm already what I would call, like, cash solvent in this game. I literally do not need a fraction of this money. Like, I'm hoping there's some dumb way to spend money here in a little bit, because I'm gonna need it. I don't want to quite get on there yet. Although it looks like I might have to. Yeah, it doesn't look like there's anything else, so... Away we go. Three meals at sea. Well, there's a Waddle Dee. The question is, how do I get to him? Ah, never mind. There we go. And we have our three meals at sea. Glad I grabbed that firepower up. That worked out very well. Oh, there's firepower up there, so I guess it didn't matter too much in the long terms, but let's take the warp star and get to the next portion. Oh, nice. There's another Waddle Dee. Yes. So you do upgrade your abilities higher. It's not just two steps. I kind of want to see what the dragon fire ability looks like. Something's down here. This game is very good about rewarding you for exploring the side alleys a lot, which is nice to see. Just made it. A little bit of time to spare, but just made it. What does this take me? Ooh, another Waddle Dee. I think this is the last hidden one here. Nice! And I don't know what the middle thing was. There's a toy here. Looks like there might be something back here. No. Nope, that is death. Good to know. Alright, let's grab the Waddle Dees, get out of here, and hope that it tells us after we beat this level. Find a cave that's safe from the wind. We'll have to find that next time, then. Chain Bomb Kirby. We already have one of those. Alright, let's go try to upgrade our Fire Dragon. Alright, back to Waddle Dee Town. Waddle Dee Town. I have a fishing lake next to my house now? Perfect. Best game, 10 out of 10. Can fish. Let's see how hard fishing is in this game. Waddle Dee Item Shop. Yep, I can upgrade. Yep. Alright, let's go upgrade that ability, huh? We've already rescued 168 Waddle Dees. I don't know what the maximum is, but it feels like we're doing a good job. Alright, let's upgrade the fire ability. Oh my god, it's adorable! Holy shoot! Yo! Fire Kirby is awesome! Or sorry, Dragon Fire Kirby. Alright, let's try to catch. Or fish, rather, sorry. When a fish bites, press the button icon will appear. Press the correct button as fast as you can. Don't let it get away. Okay! A, B, Y, X. Nice! Let's see how big we can get. Okay, it's Kirby size now. That's a big fish! Can we not get bigger fish? Man, I really wanted to know how big that fish I was trying to reel in was. Alright, let's try that again. We're going until we get a real big fish. I blanked. That's what I get for blanking. Oh, wow, that was very quick. Okay. I'm gonna try to two-hand one Joy-Con. I really want one of these big fish. It's going to annoy me that I haven't caught one yet. I want one of these Mamma Jamma huge fish. The one where Kirby has to readjust his feetsies. I want to catch a fish so big it crushes Kirby under the weight of it. The sheer girth of the fish he catches kills Kirby. Man, the big fish aren't biting no more. Man, where'd all the huge fish go? I think this is like the first time I really wish I had a pro controller. Oh, wow! That was faster than my reaction speed. We'll try what for one more big, big, big fish. And if I can't do it, then we'll call it quits. Wow! Okay. I'm good with the fishing for right now. Do we know what the last few... Legendary Bling Blipper. Okay. Delivery codes. Rebuild more of the town. Waddle-Dee's item shop. Alright, let's go do some more levels then. Alright, let's do this. I'm Dragon Kirby, this should be pretty easy. Holy shoot! Dragon Fire is busted! I'm going in this. All right, let's take this. There's a Waddle Dee. All right, let's get out of here. Nice! The residual fire damage got her. Food. Let's go over here. Nope, I actually need that. I don't think I'm getting my firepower back anymore, though. Nope, my... Bomber. Four wanted posters. We'll see if I can find four. Nice! Let's take this. I would rather have this over wind. Oh! I thought I had to go in this side. Oh, I hit the knob while I was flipping at him. Got it. Ooh. Nice! I like that. Granted, I think I just like Car Kirby a lot. Like, let's not misrepresent this. I just like Car Kirby a lot. And before you ask, yes, I think it's because of the anime opening. It helped a lot. I'll die for my Waddle Dee, buddy. That was actually a really scary fight. Whew, that was a scary fight. Okay, Ice can finally evolve. It was the last one minus sleep. And if I'm being honest, I don't ever assume sleep's going to... I don't assume sleep's ever going to be able to change. Nice! That's only 3 out of the 4, though. I don't know where the other one would be. We might just leave it like this and then go on our merry way. Pop. Without getting hit? You're wild, game. Do I have 23? I sure hope so. Well, that's DDD, obviously. I'm actually going to go get Fire Kirby, or Dragon Kirby. I keep giving the wrong name because they changed it. Oh, I didn't turn my big light on. That is why I look yellow. Whatever. This is the Ryan you get today. It's not the one you wanted, but it's the one you get. Alright, let's go upgrade ice. Oh, that's cute. Alright, let's take fire again. Mainly because I love the animations for this. How many did I miss? I haven't missed any blueprints. Jeez. Oop, didn't want to listen to more. 5 seconds? How did they beat her in 5 seconds? I really want to know. Is it hacking? With the normal copy ability? Is there like a way you can glitch her off the map? Alright, let's go fight this boss. And then we'll decide where we're going from there. Oh, Fire Kirby was here. Oh well. Poor Waddle Dee. Hello, DDD. Feral DDD. Oh, jeez! Get melted! Ah! Dragonfire might be too powerful. Hover bomb, or homing bomb. Clear without guarding. Nice. Swallow King DDD's hammer. Kirby, you can fly. Kirby, you can actively fly, bud. Oh, there's a whole other continent. Wasn't expecting that, actually. I'm shocked. I actually like that twist. What is this? Tilt and roll Kirby? Where's tilt and roll Kirby? Okay. They're two independent Joy-Cons. It's a little more difficult. I'll have to, I'll have to get an ability, or get my, the controller for this and make it easier. I think... Sure, let's do a tournament before I leave. I think we'll do this tournament and then I'll see if any of my friends are streaming and we can raid them. God, Dragon Flame is dumb. Next is the gorilla. Good night, sweet William. Let's just eat one. It's not like it matters. Oh, we're fighting two bosses at once this time. There we go. Jeez. Wild Bonk and I couldn't see who the other one was. God, Dragonfire is very strong. This cat girl might be a little bit harder. Oh, she died midair. Nice. Nice. Now it's time to fight the man himself, Meta Knight. Oh, I could refuse to take his sword in this game. This fight is cool, though. Nice! That's a fun fight. Yay, more money I don't need. I'll take the rare stone. That's very good, actually. Meta Knight's sword blueprint for the sword upgrade. Alright, worth it. Very much worth. Anyways. Oop, let me go stand over there. I think that's actually going to do it for me for today. So, let me see if I have anybody I follow that is streaming currently. Mute. Oh, one of my friends is actually playing this, so we will go raid him. So, thank you everybody for watching. I appreciate the heck out of all of y'all, and I will see you guys. I don't know. I have to make my plans for next week still, so take it easy, everybody. Peace out, and I'll see you guys next time. Deuces.